assist on a power play. All Ottawa since. Behind the play, we're going to get more goings on. Penalty's been called.
Yeah, Brendan Bourque's going to go to the box here.
Penalty tripping.
There's a fight over by the Montreal bench as
Subban.
PK Subban is now, I believe, tangled up with Kyle Turris.
I think it's Turris.
And that's not going to make the fans here happy as Rene Bourque took a run at Conacher too. And this is all about sending messages now as Montreal just is going to take all their anxiety out on Ottawa here as this game finishes and Subban will exit and
they'll be gone.
He'll be done and Turris as well. And there'll be barely enough for a line change on both benches here as Turris gives Subban a shot after the whistle. And at this point, you know,
wow, these are hard rights thrown by Subban. And he's strong. He's a big, strong boy.
And a frustrating night for Subban. Just never started off on the right foot for him. And some penalty trouble. And got that hard hit from Greening. He had the fight on the bench, the verbal fight on the bench with Pacioretty on the ice. And then here's Bourque, who takes the shot at the head of Conacher. And I'll tell you what, that's an elbow right to the head. And the sensitivity of all those calls. And you looked at Abdicator, who got the two-game suspension today for the elbow to the head. And of course you look at Ferentz, who stuck the chicken bone out and caught Grabowski. And an unassuming player and an elbow to the head is going to get a look from just about everybody, including Brendan Shanahan.